obviously I'm a huge feminist, but if you could redirect your evil female energy